butterfly settles on the leaf of a milkweed plant. She gently presses a tiny egg onto one of its leaves. The egg is the beginning of another. It's summertime in the north. A breeze stirs the stem of the milkweed plant. The monarch egg is white and shiny. It is the size of a small dot and sticks to the leaf. When the butterfly lays the egg, she makes it sticky. Wind and rain cannot make the egg come loose. In a few days, the egg hatches. Out crawls a small caterpillar, also called a larva. The first caterpillar eats the eggshell and then chews away at the milkweed leaf. The egg of a monarch is almost always laid on a milkweed plant. The plant will be its food. Caterpillar eats and grows and begins to change. It breaks out of its old skin, showing a new skin underneath. This is called molting. For 2 weeks, the caterpillar eats and eats. It molts about 5 times. Finally, it is a full-grown monarch caterpillar, about 2 inches long. Now something wonderful begins to happen. The caterpillar creeps to the stem of a leaf. It attaches itself to the stem and drops down head first. The caterpillar's bright colors become greenish. Then the skin splits and moves up to the top. The skin falls off. A new strange form appears. It is called the chrysalis or pupa. The chrysalis is like a blanket that is wrapped around the body growing inside. At first, the chrysalis is long and soft. Then it shrinks and hardens and becomes light green, decorated with gold dots. Inside, the monarch butterfly begins to grow. About 2 weeks later, the chrysalis changes again. It turns gray-green before becoming transparent. Inside are white dots and orange and black lines. The chrysalis wiggles. Then it splits open. The butterfly begins to pull itself out. The head and legs appear first, and then the rest of it slides out. The wings are tiny and stuck together, and the butterfly's abdomen is big. The abdomen becomes smaller when its fluid is pumped into the wings. The wings become bigger. The caterpillar has turned into a butterfly. This is called metamorphosis. The butterfly sits quietly for a few hours, waiting for its wings to dry and harden. At last they begin to move slowly and then beat faster and faster. The butterfly flutters up toward the sky. Monarchs have a bad taste and will make a bird or animal sick if they are eaten, so most of them are left alone. The monarch butterfly only flies during the day. When it rains, the butterfly stays dry, hidden under leaves. Fall is on the way. Soon it will be cold. If the monarch butterfly doesn't fly south, it will die. Once again, it darts up into the sky. The butterfly will take a long trip to a warmer place. This is called migration. The monarch will fly to where its ancestors have always gone.